My next guest is my first guest from Pakistan and the star of the HBO show Silicon Valley. And not to be confused with Pakistan Valley, which is the type of weed I smoke when I watch Silicon Valley. So please welcome Kumail Nanjiani.
That's right.
That's fine. How's it going? Thank you for having me.
Welcome to America.
I've been here a while.
What age did you come over?
I was 18.
Oh, so you spent your whole childhood in Pakistan.
Yeah, totally.
Okay, what's going on there?
Now?
No, in general. Like, what was it like growing up there? Was it like India? Because I've been to India, but I haven't been to Pakistan.
I mean, you know, culturally, they're not that dissimilar because they were the same country.
Right, I learned that recently, too. I read a book about it, and I'm really informed, I feel like.
Yeah, but we don't get along. And as you said, we're right next to each other, and we both have nuclear weapons, so it's a really great situation.
And Pakistan is mostly Muslim, right?
Yeah, well, Pakistan was actually one of the only countries formed on the basis of a religion. Pakistan means land of the pure. And pure is, as everyone knows, Islam, so...
Right.
Yeah.
He's joking.
It's okay. Wow, they got really
scared. No, I know, they don't know if you're joking or not. Well, you're Muslim, right?
Yes,
Muslim.
I was raised Muslim,
And then India's mostly Hindu, is that right? I know it's mixed, but...
Yeah, India's a little more mixed than we are, because we are, you know, Pakistan, which means land of the pure, and as everyone knows, it's pure. I'm gonna double down until these guys come around on that.
They're coming.
They're like, oh, I guess he's trying to convert us. I could make you guys Muslim in 30 seconds if you wanted.
Oh, really?
I really can. Do you wanna do it?
Do I get to come back?
What do you mean come back?
If you make me Muslim, do I get to come back from not being Muslim?
No, if you're a Muslim, you're a Muslim forever.
Oh.
Yeah, you don't quit.
I think I'm gonna opt out. Well, maybe they need me. Maybe I could help the Muslim cause.
Yeah, it's really worked out for a lot of people. Mike Tyson was Muslim, right?
Yeah, that's when he really went off the rails.
Really? No, then he was in The Hangover, so that worked out.
Oh, right, yeah, he got a good movie role, right?
Yeah, exactly. He's doing okay.
So where did you grow up in Pakistan? I don't know one city in Pakistan. I know one.
Which one?
Karachi.
That's where I grew up.
Oh, see?
Right there.
Oh, that's why it. I know it.
Yeah, you just read it.
Okay.
It's 27 million people, Karachi. It's huge.
Shitsky.
Yeah.
That's a lot of people.
It's a lot of people.
I think I do want you to make me Muslim.
Do you?
I want to see what it means to be made Muslim, yes.
You just have to repeat a little thing.
Okay.
Now I'm getting very scared.
No, why?
Well, because I don't know, you know, I don't know if you know, but generally, we're not the most laid-back people. Like, our reputation isn't like, oh, they'll let it go. They'll be fine with it. You know, I think the issue with Islam has been that there's no, like, pop cultural image of Muslims who are open-minded, really. Like, when you think of Muslim, what do you see in your head?
I think of serious people. Serious people.
There's a beard.
Yes,
you're seeing a beard.
And very kind of serious, not like fun.
Right, that's what I mean. My wife, who's white and
ooh, how'd you get one of those?
You know, she was sort of rebelling against her parents, and I struck while the iron was hot. It was the time. But she wanted to have a. She wanted to start a Tumblr called Muslims Having Fun, because you never see them. Like, when you go to, like, a theme park, you see Muslim people, and they're eating ice cream, and they're screaming on roller coasters. Why don't we ever see those Muslims?
Right.
Why do we only think of Muslims on the news when we think of Muslims? You know, I'm Muslim. Look at me. I'm cool. Right?
Speaking of your wife, didn't you guys make a movie? What's it called? It about your relationship?
Yeah, we made a movie called The Big Sick. It comes out on June 23rd. And it's sort of about me going against the wishes of my parents and marrying a white American girl named Emily.
And did your parents not want you to marry a white girl?
No, they wanted me to have an arranged marriage. We definitely, that's them. Look at me.
I was going to say, is that Emily? Because that's a really old picture. Oh, look at that. You're such a little nugget. Look at that. Oh,
look
God, your parents are really Pakistani.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
What do you mean? You look at that picture like they're Pakistani as fuck. Look at that.
That's in Pakistan,
they're
right?
They're literally trying to eat a tree right now. That's so Pakistani.
Is your dad a funny guy?
Yeah, he is.
Is he?
He's a jokester. He likes, you know, he makes a lot of like fart jokes and shit jokes. And so my rebellion was not making the, so I like hate those kinds of jokes now. Like I remember when I was like a kid, he was like, if you swallow your gum, you shit like a yo-yo. Like it's, that's what he said. And I believed it for many years.
Do you still believe that?
No, but I don't swallow gum.
I feel like that whole gum takes 7 years to digest and it's terrible to swallow gum is bullshit. And I decided that because it's so hard to constantly find a place to put it. They need to come out with a gum receptacle. You know what I mean? Because if you take your gum, when you're done chewing it, the only option is really to throw it out the window. You know, if you're in your car and it loses its flavor, people need to figure something out with gum. There needs to be a next step with gum.
That's right. I feel like we have a...
Because you don't want to go... You know, and do that. That's not ladylike. I'm a lady, but you know what I mean.
There's no exit strategy with gum.
Right, exactly. No exit strategy. That could be applied to a lot of things in your region.
Yeah. Well,
right.
So do we... I'll tell you about Pakistan, right?
Okay.
There it is.
Oh, there it is.
So that's us. So Kashmir, which is what we're fighting against. So this is what happened. So India, Pakistan, and that little country there, Bangladesh, were one country, and the British used to rule us.
Uh-huh.
And then in 1947, they were like, all right, you can have your own country back.
After fighting for it for many, many years.
Yeah, we fought for it for many
Right.
years. But what happened was, the British split the country up, so it's somewhat arbitrary. So it was, the country was India, Pakistan, and that was East Pakistan. So that little thing was part of this country, separated by our biggest enemy. What could go wrong? There was a big war.
So do you have any little half Pakistani babies at home? Are you working on that with your wife? How long have you guys been together? What's she like?
Well, we've had sex and stuff.
Oh.
But no, we don't have any...
I'd be interested in going out with a Pakistani guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, you don't believe me?
You want me
to? I'm open to anything.
Well, you know, my parents are very upset that they couldn't, like, arrange marry me, so maybe they can help you out. Do you want them to introduce you to somebody?
Well, but it doesn't... The arranged marriage thing doesn't really work if I'm from America, right? Don't they want me to marry... Don't they want an Indian or a Pakistani to marry another Pakistani?
Well, it's more about the religion than it is about the nationality.
Yeah, but I'm not... Oh, you didn't even make me Muslim, so how can I marry another Muslim?
Well, if you...
Go ahead and make me Muslim before you leave, because we have to go, so I want to be made Muslim.
Really?
Yeah, why not? I can be Muslim for a while.
I'm a little... I'll tell you, it's not opening any doors.
Okay. Anyway, Silicon Valley returns to HBO on Sunday, April 23rd, and The Big Sick is in theaters Friday, June 23rd. Thank you for joining us, Kumail.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. You caught me here in the middle of my own talk show, talking on my show. I hope you enjoyed whatever video of mine you just watched. I know I did. If you want to see more, you can click on that subscribe button, which is, I don't know where it is, but find a button and then click on it, and then just keep clicking, and then suck on that. Okay. Oh, hello.